Oh, jeez, I can't believe I'm standing next to Heinz Ward, Deb. Okay, let's get started right away and waste any more of your time. Heinz, can you please come back to the Steelers? I mean, come on, we need you. That's not a question, but any chance you might suit up again soon?
Probably not. I'm enjoying retired life, and now I'm part of NBC, and I'm loving it.
I would just love you to come back. Now, we got some really great young receivers, but, we need some help on that O-line. Oh, I tell you, I seen you block Ed Reed once, about knocked the purple right off his uniform. Oh, that was fantastic. I tell you, Heinz, when you retired, there was a somber cast on this city. Oh, geez, they should have flown in flags at half-mast. I tell you, I was in tears. My wife, Deb, she says, "Why are you crying? It's just a football player." I says, "Deb, you know nothing about it." I tell you, she cried when Bob Barker left the Price is Right. Jeez.
Well, I appreciate that.
I still get a little worked up when I see 8-6 on that field.
Oh, I appreciate that.
Now you get a little emotional right now, okay? Now, our Steelers are kind of off to a slow start this year, Heinz. What do you think they have to do to get back on track?
Well, I think they have to win the games that they're supposed to win. They have to beat Oakland and Tennessee and stuff like that.
You ain't kidding. Oh, jeez. Man, you know what? Maybe Coach Tomlin just got to yell at him a little more. That's how I get things done in my house. That's a motivator. I tell you, my son's in second grade. I can scream and holler him probably to a high school diploma by end of summer. Okay. All right, Heinz. This next question is from my wife, Deb. And if I didn't ask it, I'd never hear the end of it. Okay, you're on that show, Dancing with the Stars. We all know that. My wife, Deb, wants to know, what was your dance partner, Kim Johnson, like?
Kim Johnson.
Who spells Kim like that? All right, well, she wants to know what she's like.
You know what? She's a great teacher. She helped me because I knew nothing about ballroom dancing or salsa dancing.
Okay, that's enough of that. We'll get back to football now. Jeez.
Hey, Deb, you better have voted for me on Dancing with the Stars.
Oh, jeez, did she ever. Day and night with the phone and the texting. I tell you what, science, I'm sending you the bill. Oh, jeez.
I appreciate that, Deb. Thank you.
Yeah, just... All right, Deb, that's enough. Oh, no, Linda, he ain't signing that jersey. That's a Pirates jersey. Oh, come on, get with the right team. She don't even know what she wants. I tell you,
sorry, Linda, sorry.
Bye, Linda. Now, I seen you working over there at NBC. How's that going?
It's going well. It's going well. Getting a chance to join crossover into the broadcasting world. So, it's definitely a lot of hard work, but I'm enjoying it because I still can be close to football and be out there. And, you know, I don't wake up hurting, feeling, you know, on Monday morning.
Oh, jeez.
It feels good.
I can imagine. You know what? You know, them games start too late on at NBC. Oh, I got to get to bed. I ain't over till midnight. By the time they're over, garbage men are picking up my trash. I tell you, you know what? If you're over here talking to NBC guys, can you tell them to bring back that show Cheers? Oh, I tell you, that was a great show. I laugh every time at that. What would you do, Heinz, if you lived next to some Ravens fan?
Man, that would be tough. I would spray paint their car yellow, black and yellow every day.
That's the best answer I ever heard. Deb, go get it. Go out to Walmart to get some spray paint. Heinz said it's okay. I got it.
No, I didn't say it was okay.
Go. Just get in the car.
Sorry, Deb.
I tell you what, there's a guy that lives next to me. His name's Tom. Oh, I tell you, I keep putting for sale signs in his front yard. I said, don't go on vacation. You're going to come back and find a new family living there. A black and gold family. Oh, jeez. I like your answer better.
Oh, I appreciate that.
Okay. Now, using that movie, Batman Part 3 over the summer. Oh, what was that like?
Man, that was awesome. To be able to run a kickoff return back in Heinz Field as the field is collapsing behind you, it was a great feeling.
Best scene in the whole movie when he was running. That whole field's blowing up. I smell an Oscar. Better than that Leonardo DiCaprio, whatever his name is. I'm tired of that. Oh, geez, I think you and Jerome Bettis should have your own TV show. Where you guys can play football during the day and fight crime at night.
I like
call it the bus forward. Let's bring it up to NBC.
I will. I have to talk to them.
Okay, if you, Lynn Swann, and John Stallworth was to all go up for the football at the same time, who comes down with it?
That was a tough one. You know what? When you got two Hall of Famers going up for the same ball, for me, I have to do something sneaky. I have to push those guys off a little offensive pass interference on my part.
Oh, yeah, we definitely get called for that. No doubt. Our teams do.
Well, that would be a great picture to have. Whoever can get that picture of all three of us going on the football, that's a keeper.
I tell you what, just don't let them replacement refs decide who comes down with. Probably say a Seahawk did. Ain't even on the field. Jeez.
Hey, some kid in the bathroom wrapped with toilet paper wrapped around his head.
Is he about this tall?
Yep. Do you know him?
Oh, nope. 3, 2, 1, win. 3, 2, 1, win. 3 strikes. 2, 1, win. Hey, Deb, what's for dinner? All right, Deb, you can watch that Honey's Boo Boo or Scooby Doo Doo or the hell it is.